Today's quote is by Tony Campolo, American sociologist, pastor, author, public speaker, and former spiritual advisor to U.S. President Bill Clinton. And he said, "It scares me that we have a generation of Christians who know what Jesus would do, and yet will do the exact opposite and call themselves followers of Jesus."